My Mort is too weak for the standard approach of waiting for the enemy totem to appear, so I need to activate mine very slightly before Vulcan hits him, or he'll die. So at about 145. Alright, Vulcan's shot is in the air. It's probably a little too quick for you to see there, but I'm going to activate him at this point. And then I'll do Araji and Ignis as soon as they're available, and the totem at 128% right after Ignis. Alright, so I'm going to activate the fire totem and go into auto mode.